on?
Yeah, now you're lit.
Now it is.
Now you're lit. Now you might be a little too hot.
We gotta be too high, yeah.
Talk to me.
Hey, let's make it sunflower.
Fuck yeah. What'd you have for breakfast?
I had pancakes. Like the child I am.
Hell yeah. Perfect. Okay. Now I'm gonna see.
Yeah, I'm gonna see if the it's actually working online. Okay. Can you hear me? Check. Check, check, check. Woo! Okay. Yeah, I can. Bang, 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 bang. Okay, well, now I just gotta paint. Easy money. All the hard stuff's done. Thank you, Michaela. Oh, yeah. I'm sure I'm gonna mess it up, too. Oh, wait, where was I before? I think I'm gonna work on this one before. And I always start in gray so that it's just like drawing in pencil for me. I don't like using pencils. I prefer to paint in gray. Okay. This painting is supposed to take 60 hours and we are at the first 20 minutes. So I'll be trying to stream this over a couple days, a couple weeks, probably like 2 weeks. Let's see if I can stay focused knowing that the camera's on. Okay.
I'm gonna go get Taylor something to eat.
And I will be back. Okay, and just to be sure, I can't play music out loud while this is going, right?
I think you can, dude. Like, I think that because you're, I mean, I would be really surprised, but I don't know, YouTube.
Yeah.
What's going on, YouTube?
Do I gotta do this in silence? Or throw on headphones to where only I can hear it?
I really feel like you'll be.
Yeah.
I think if it was like full blast and that you weren't talking, maybe. But
right.
I think you'll be okay. Alright. You'll lit. Hell yeah. Tell the people what's up.
Tell the what's up, people? We're lit. We're live.
Bye.
Later. So right now we only have this camera going, but we have, I don't know if you can see it, but this, yeah, you totally can see it. This is missing a mod in a box, and then once that gets here, which is supposed to come tomorrow, we can have, boom, camera all the way up close, and then picture in picture with this one. My goal today is get this outlined in gray, and then start doing the petals. So, sunflowers outline, barn outline, tree outline, horizon line, and then yellow petals. That's the goal today. nice about this flower is it kind of just so deep in the corner that I don't even have to do all the petals. Just gets cut off. Oh, if you hear that thumping, it's coming from the vents above, and it does it all the time, and I don't know how to get it to stop. Sunflower petals are like a bunch of just little surfboards. If you're looking at this and you're like, this is super lame. Yeah, the paintings are so lame early on, man. It's just getting things where you want them to be before you do any like serious work so that you don't have to undo your serious work. This is basically like you watching me sketch with a pencil. Serious work. This painting's so serious. I was planning on having the first video be kind of like at the end of a painting so that it like looks super cool, but I kind of finished the painting I was going to do that for, so we're doing the beginning. Hopefully it's not too boring. Can you even see what I'm working on right now? Not really. Okay, I'll move on from this quick. always tell when you have to switch your paint water. Because it gets really smelly. And it's such a unique smell. I could identify paint water from anywhere. Center. Need more paint. Thank you. think, did I make that too big? Yeah, it does look a little big. Oh well. Keep chugging with these flowers. Oh, this one looks so lame right now. I think it's because of the stream. I'm nervous, man. I know no one's watching, really, but still. It's weird how we act differently when people are watching. Or at least if we know people are watching. Yeah, this flower looks so lame. When I get in there with color, it'll look a lot better. I make my lines, like, legit instead of these sketchy, chalky-looking lines. Oh, I know, this is so slow, but that's just what painting is, man. It's such a slow process. just a fun little pillow. Thick to thin, like a shark fin. Ooh, this is another fun one. It's like a flame. Bang. Swoop up. Bring it over. Not too tall. I'll leave room for the barn. Surfboard looking one. so close with outlining these flowers. This guy's gonna go through here. It's gonna go down below. Sticking up the inner line. Sorry, there's a trash truck, it sounds like, outside. So loud. Right now I'm adding texture. This isn't the right color or anything, it's just helpful if there's some texture there later on. We're already there when I get to it. It's dark. Let's go with this and do the same thing. Alright, this is, it's gotta be so boring to watch. I am not Bob Ross. I don't know how that guy made a whole painting in 30 minutes. I think it's because he did like the same thing over and over. But it's kind of rude to say he did the same thing over and over. Yeah, this is a different color gray, but it's basically the same. That's enough. Let's do for one in the corner too. Dang, the flowers take up so much, because I'm putting a barn right there, and this guy is way up high, and the barn stops right here, so it's just going to be, this painting might go way faster than I thought. I quoted it at 60 hours, We're at like, oh, I guess like 2. Shit, this is going on for a while. Oh, I just cussed. Texture for later. Okay, what else should I do before adding color? It's a nice opening. It's nice. There's another little flower in here. Okay, let's do that. Scooch this. So I can grab onto it like this. Yeah. It's good. Okay. Okay, this is significantly smaller than the other ones, which means thinner lines, and it's further back, so thinner lines. Seed pod is right here. Oh, dang. More like right here. Yeah, that's better. It's like tucked behind this one. Tip of the leaf. Nice, cute, dainty petal. Wiggly petals. Yeah, very wiggly. Okay. Sounds like a triangle shape. Huge, it goes all the way across. Let's make it. Stops behind the angled line. Up here. Loop. It's a little spiky. Here, just like that. It's rounded like that. Looks like a little cup. It's looking a little sloppy right now. Okay. Hopefully I'll remember that it's too thick when I actually do it. Like I said, this is just a sketch. And I don't like to sketch with pencils, so I sketch with gray paint. I'm gonna change this. Thank you. the angles I made for the barn top are just off. Because it should come all the way to right here. Okay. Top of the barn. It's got like a little angle right here. Slight downward angle. Make the line a little crisper. I guess that's a little crisper. Our horizon line's way up here. Like this top corner. It's got like a bush and a tree. There's no real definition. It's just colors used to make depth. You know what? I'm not gonna outline the tree yet. I'm gonna switch. I'm gonna start doing color. It's a good enough outline.